Hi traders, today we will check the Nifty daily chart and see what we can expect in this week or tomorrow. So first thing which is quite apparent over here is that we will need to check the Fibonacci level to understand where is the recent target, where is Nifty actually heading. This is a daily chart. And as you can see, we have the nearby resistance of 78.6% at 11,388. Okay. Now, this is not the exact target, but this would help us in understanding the range of the market or the zone where it is headed. So, we are going to just plot this by a horizontal line. All right. Then we'll move on and try to see if we can figure any other information out using our other tools, especially the Fibonacci extension tool. Okay, this is the recent trend. So I'd like to start from here. Use this as my recent swing high. Then the swing low. Okay. So the next level that I see, 161.8 extension. So I will mark another horizontal line. Okay. Now this is my zone that I'm expecting the price to reach. After reaching this level, we will get a good idea about whether we are breaking this and moving, going up for a bigger bullish move, or we are going for a pullback first, or it's a reversal. But any which case, I'm expecting Nifty to slow down once it enters this zone of 11,388 to 11,451. So this is where it should stop. So I'll just mark this area again. Okay. Now, we would also see if you haven't entered and let's say you want to target till 11,388, where can you plan your entry? For that, we will use moving average on the lower time frame. Okay, I'd just like to take a look at 15 minutes. Okay, that's what has happened today. On the hourly chart, I'm looking at an entry around 11,230 once we have a pullback till here, if we do have a pullback till here. Okay, the stop loss would be the recent candle's low after the pullback. So we'll talk about that when it happens, mostly maybe tomorrow, maybe day after. But unless we see a price of 230 here, we will not be looking to enter this trade. That's all for now. We will have a discussion again tomorrow after the